Did you know that there were 12 dogs aboard the Titanic when it sank? Only 3 of those dogs survived, 2 of which were Pomeranians. One belonged to Elizabeth Rothschild, who refused to board her lifeboat without her canine companion. The other named lady belonged to Margaret Bextian Hayes, who wrapped her dog in blankets before carrying her aboard lifeboat number 7.